What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
Mental.
For now. Come on.
Over here. Hey, Tess?
Coming. Been ripped apart.
That don't look good.
Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
The stairs.
Another one. Shit.
Some light reading.
Looks like these guys died waiting for backup.
Jeez, I've got 20 bullets.
God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do.
So what? Are you blind?
Sort of. They start using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you got to the other spot.
The whole building feels like it's about to fall apart.
Pills here.
Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
Shit! That's a goddamn clicker! Shoot me in the head!
You alright?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
Shit! Oh, that was intense!
You said it.
Jesus, that messed me up.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Okay, I now know how to make a health kit. Let's make one. Pretty fine on shiv department. Is this a shift door? Yeah.
There you go.
No, I'm gonna keep me brick. I'd rather have a brick over a bot. Yeah, that's everything in here. I got some decent supplies from that.
Let's get the hell out of here. Oh boy. Just see if there's a way through.
Clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it. Okay. Come on, big guy. Game, let's go.
Goddamn clickers. You gotta like go extra quiet to get behind them. I'm annoyed that I had to use my last shiv.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay? Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine. Let's go. The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on. Crazy. Just don't look down. Are you serious? General platforms exposed. What could possibly go wrong? Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Okay, we got a way through.
Oh, yes, new plank of wood. Revolver.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Guess Moon.
Mm.
to use that weapon because I've got more ammo in that. I need you to die, please. Thank you. Make a shiv for the clicker. For the revolver ammo. Snap your neck, snap your neck, oh, snap your neck, man. This guy and the clicker left.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. All right, Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Here, patch yourself up.
Patch myself up? I'm at full health, woman. Were you expecting me to take damage in that stealth section? I am a stealth pro.
Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We can get through here. Watch your back. See it.
Is this the right way? Oh, why don't I loop? Shit, Joel! You fell, bud! That might be the right way.
Through here.
Yours.
Tess, down here.
Molotov cocktail.
Look at his sleeve. Fire.
This is talking about Ellie.
They're from the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there. See him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Shit. Didn't mean to run. Still getting used to the controls again. Well, that could have went better. Write that number down. 3 43 78. Get the book started, you say? Let's try and find the bookstore then. Mm-hmm. This looks like a booby dog.
There you go.
We'll get in this safe and then we'll keep moving. Jesus, 50 gun parts.
Made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. So where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Over this truck. Let's see what we can find.
Okay, I'm guessing we're looking for a bin. Oh, shit. If you could be a deer and just take that other one out, that'd be lovely. Jesus, Joel.
Right, here we go.
Push that thing.
Climb on up.
On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Workbench.
Here we go.
Someone thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Guys, yeah. Tools level 1.
I'd sneak out. I was in this military school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and
all these are pretty cheap, so I may as well get the first few.
Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Bill's here. Guess let me go through this door. Was to blaze. I'll take it.
Shit. All right, watch your head.
Hurry, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Run!
Shit. That's a goddamn... can't go back again. Two clickers? At least two.
Thank you.
Get through the door, Joel! Oh, four. Okay, so even if I stay still, they'll still see me. Trying to figure out where I... need to go. Okay. Motion. I can get rid of one more, and then... Okay, so far so good. One more somewhere. Is there? Is that it?
Tess.
I'm not hearing any more clicking.
Tess. Shit.
I'm going to assume that we are home free. Need more duct tape. Please don't let me duct tape just hanging around. That would be nice. Then I could get into that door and get the goodies. It's probably if I can't though. We shall keep moving. You need to calm down, sir.
I'm fine.
Guys, get in here!
The girl!
Shit.
Down to my last bullet.
That was too damn close.
Everyone all right? I guess we go out the way that they came in.
We gotta find a way across.
This plank of wood will get us across.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Joel's always focused.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
Yeah, I need to move that somewhere.
Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Just be.
Funny you should say, when we get there, we'll be all dead.
Open over.
I think I remember.
Now, there we go.
Really pretty.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing.
We finally made it to the Capitol building.
No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where is this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see it.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
Goodbye, Tess.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
That is the end of this part. There shall be more next time. But goodbye for now.